What's going on, Sass Templars? Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. Yes, this is instantly after the last episode, but whatevs. Just gonna start your mission up now. I don't care if there's another mission, but still.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric, a shit ton's good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction. Might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
You do that way. You do that.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Infra. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
What if Ubisoft actually made an app like you did last time? Make an actual... what do you call it? I say a lot, don't I? What do you call it? App thing. DedSec app, like.
What the hell?
Well, I just went into it anyway. Oh. What? Oh no, I can't do that. I have to climb up it, don't I? So I'm spray painting
just
the thing.
Move, okay? Move it.
I never thought a person like you would drive a truck like that. But beggars can be choosers. I don't even know why he said that. And how the hell do I get up? Day. Or is it Josh's drone on me? I mean, if I get up here by camera, then I just use my drone. Right, let me use my drone and have a look around. Mela, shush. I need to find a way up here, so there and no. Trying to find a way up, yeah. Yeah, I know you have to do that. I'm guessing somewhere around here is a way up. I just need to know how to get up there, really, and I don't know how. Maybe this way. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this thing? Guess I have to use this truck. Maybe that's why it's given to me, but yeah. Could be completely wrong in that, but.
No, god damn! This shit is no joke!
No, it doesn't do anything. And Mila, will you shut up, please?
Here we go again. Unfucking believable.
Nuh-uh. Nope.
It'll be fine.
Hey! What's happening?
Are you trying to kill yourself?
Over here. I don't blame you.
What the hell?
I'd be pissed off too.
What? You right there, Mills? Can I unlock this now, then? No, I cannot unlock that from here. Mela, what are you doing? You right, girl? Bless you. I'm really confused. That's all I have to say. Today's just been a confusing day for me. With this game, because... Nah. Ella, shut up! Just, please. Do you guys see a possible way to get up here, yeah, then? Let me just look around the building, see if there's any way up at all. I believe this is the lowest platform. How does one do this mission then? Because there's no doors anyway. Doesn't seem to be any doors anyway. None open. So do I need to get to in the inside of the building and the wall? I know how to get up here, but how do I get up here? That's all I need to know, really. Okay, I'm just gonna have a look. finally an answer though. I wish they would tell you to use the crane or whatever else you need to use. Oh, that's nice. I fell off. That's 10 out of 10 right there. Well, at least I know what to do now. Finally. Mela, shut up.
We need an ambulance!
You right there, girl.
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Okay, I'm glitched. What? Yeah, I have no time for that, see. Nobody got time for that. Doing it with a machine gun in my hand, like Donald Trump. Fast travel to the coffee shop, but yeah, I know. That way you'd be on the ground. Yeah, instantaneous transportation, like.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure, see you.
Probably have a lot of points now, don't I? You should spend them. Really? So they've done two separate missions. You right, Bills? So morning. Well, I got enough for two of these? If I could get a full upgrade. Full upgraded thingy now.
Oh, damn. Oh, I'm fucking clumsy.
Hey, hey, I saw that.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I only used one. Imagine how much I could do with a full. I'd be able to get escape the police way easier now.
Hey!
Miller, what are you doing? It's morning, are you? Yeah.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
It sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Uh-huh.
I didn't even know cable cars had computers, but whatever. And all of a sudden, like,
yeah, nice
call. You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Right, he's going to Facebook headquarters then. And of course they're locked from the outside. Because that is how you do business. There's two guys that you need to hack. Oh no. Do I need... No. It's a simple computer, isn't it?
I think we have a problem here.
Got some female security guards. I think a female anyway. Sounded female. Okay. Can use this to detect enemies. You're not an enemy, you're not an enemy. You're not an enemy. You're not an enemy.
Description of the target. Ready to
play. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. When you stop mourning and chill out. Yeah. What? Yeah, I know you're mourning.
You know, last time I was in here, things.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that. By the way.
Well, that's just great news.
911. What's your emergency?
Someone's car just got grabbed, man. Catch that son of a bitch.
CTOS is monitoring the situation. Police are en route.
Stay online for a description of the target.
That's cool. That's a nice, neat little touch going on here.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013.
She wants shut up. Bella! I told you to be quiet! We go out after Dennis now. I wanted to do that. I should have closed the door. But I got alien weight. Maybe there's a way of doing it with just a drone. Not drone, AC jumper thing. I know I could do the first bit with just a camera.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
They're talking about, the dude that died early on, I forgot his name now. Just begin with a C on N. I honestly don't remember.
Dispatching our contractor now.
No idea I could go up that way. Okay, you should be able to hack in peace now.
Tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Target description.
Send more cars.
Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them, just say, I don't like to talk about work and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
Dog's looking at me like, what? How you doing, buddy? I'm going walkie. Okay, see this part is lost, I basically.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Oh, come on, right there.
We'll be fine.
I noticed like a little thing by hand now. It's like a little thingies now around. Oh, that's just cool. Well, I'll meet some down here now. Don't think I have access to down here though, do I? How many I do? Okay. Oh, I need to finish this episode soon. That connects them all together. Actually unlocks this thing, I believe. No, that's probably one behind. Yeah, that's why. Yo, dog, can you chill? It's not like I'm smirking or anything. Mela, shut up! It's getting really desperate now. Wow. No, what are you doing? Oh, it's hard to do this. This is like what you call a high view or something. Whoa, no, dude, what the hell? Oh my god, what's even going on anymore? Okay, this is easier than the last thing. Everything. Okay, apparently I gotta finish this episode quick, or the episode of this mission, hopefully.
You the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Oh, I just got stuck with it then.
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now.
I forgot I need to actually.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
I actually need to go in for this part. Okay, I'm not gonna bother killing them this time around.
Tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there.
Nice. Nice.
Get out.
My call now.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Hopefully that's all now, because I need to give an episode this. Don't forget to smash and like button. Subscribe to join Brother Day. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.